What's good, y'all? You already know it's your boy, your favorite Bash World. Hey, we back with another reaction video. This one is Lil Durk, Kanye Crazy. It's directed by that Cole Bennett dude, you know what I'm saying, from the Lyrical Lemonade channel. We're about to see, you know, Lil Durk can't miss. So, you know what I'm saying, this should be interesting. I want to see what this Kanye Crazy is about. We'll see whether it's a W or a L. So let's check this out, man. Let's get into this bad boy, man. Okay.
Taj Money.
All right.
Hey, pull up, Lam.
Oh, okay. Hey, this is, listen, you know when he going to that piano, that's Kanye West's first album. No, not his first album. It's the album with Amber Rose, when he went through that with Amber Rose. So this should be interesting. My Beautiful Twisted Fantasy, whatever album that was. This is going to be interesting. I want to see where this go. This should be real interesting. Okay. I cannot lie. Durk can't miss right now. I'm impressed with Durk, with his idea, his where he trying to go with it, man. You know what I'm saying? Somebody that's out the mud. You know what I'm saying? And this is trending. This is number 5 on YouTube. This is trending on YouTube.
I fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you feel desperate to win.
Ooh.
You
got statements
on your dog, you a threat with the pen.
Yo, you see what I'm saying? You see what I'm saying? Just a little bit of creativity. You know what I'm saying? Just a little bit. Yo, I'm proud of Durk, man. I like it. This the video with him and, what's that dude? Lil Pump. I think Lil Pump is trash. I'm not gonna lie. He said if 45 didn't win, he was leaving the United States. I hope his bags is packed and he left. But let's go. Come on, Lil Durk. Durk, yo.
And I drink a ginger ale. That's what I take on my team. I say this my last time, then I'll take it again. Is you with me or you not? But I ain't gonna say it again. Get a second chance with promises. Don't break it again.
Ooh.
I'm going Kanye crazy.
I ain't gonna lie. The boy said he going Kanye crazy. Do you understand what they say? Listen, let me put my perspective on this with Kanye West. Do I think Kanye West is crazy? A little bit, but he not that crazy. You know, people be, yo, he crazy. Most of the people that they call crazy ain't crazy. Trust me when Bash tell you, man.
Kanye crazy.
Okay, look. Hey, this is actually one of my... I like that song when he was on a bike. When Kanye West was on a bike with Kim Kardashian, I like that song. I don't remember that song, the name of the song, but that was my joint. That's crazy. Yeah, that Kanye we like, you know what I'm saying? Stronger, all a little faster for me. When he had those on, I ain't gonna lie, Kanye, man. And he said he going Kanye, that's crazy. I mean, he going crazy. You ain't got the answer, Sway. That's a classic right there, man. Shout out to Sway, man. Some of my walls know Sway, man. You know what I mean? Sway a good dude, you know what I mean? Coming out of New York. Well, I don't think Sway's from New York. It's Sway, but Sway was always on 42nd Street. Times Square, you know what I'm saying? You can run this way any day in downtown Manhattan. Yo, this is crazy. You ain't got the answer, Sway.
I be claiming on the realest like any other day. The feds got him wearing the camera inside his Cartier. Trying not to bring up shit you did, you gotta concentrate. They don't think about him.
Crazy, he nailing it. The fit and everything, he's nailing it. I wonder how much a budget like this type of video, you know what I'm saying? It's not, he nailing it though, you know what I'm saying?
No more, they trying to kill. I won't put my trust in you no more, you gotta feel me.
That's when he snatched the, what was that? I forgot what it was. Kanye was definitely, listen. Hey, you gotta be like that sometime, man. Shout out to Kanye, man.
Bringing up my case, I had to see it. Kanye crazy with this the real. I'm going Kanye crazy.
I like it.
I'm going Kanye crazy.
Look at her.
Kanye
Lil Durk can't miss, man. He can't miss, man. I'm feeling this, man. You can't bitch, man. I ain't gonna lie. That's a good video. That's what, College Dropout? Or what was it, the album after that? Or I forgot what. I don't know. Kanye West got so many different, like, looks and... It's crazy, man. Hey, look, this video, this is all Kanye looks. That's crazy. This was a good one, too. This was a good one, too. When he had that photo and he was in bed with all of them, I ain't gonna lie to you. Listen, time out. Whoa. I just want to say that these women in this bed are amazing. Every last one of them. From the far left to the right. This is how I want to wake up. You know what I'm saying? That's how I want to wake up. That's how I want to wake up. You know what I mean? Ooh, look at the baddies in the bed. Okay. This must be the end of the video. Aye. That was dope. Is it over? Is it? All right, yeah, so it's over. All right, so... I like what they did with this video, the creativity of this video. I am giving this video 7. It's dope. It's actually trending number 5, like I said in the beginning of the video. But I know that they captured all the Kanye West elements. And yeah, I mean, that Kanye West crazy. I don't think, like I said, I don't think Kanye West is that crazy. But either way, all love. Till next time, you already know God is love. Love is God. Do what you love. Love what you do. Make sure, listen. I need you to hit this sub, you know what I'm saying? I need you to smash that sub, put the notifications on, because we're going to continue to do these reaction videos. I'm out of here. Peace.